I really learned that to be an effective leader, you have to know who you are as a person. I've learned that you have to dig deep and really understand what makes you tick. And you have to embrace the obstacles that you have gone through in order to progress as a leader. And you just need to embrace it and run with it.